Another touch point.
Yeah.
It's just another touch point throughout the day that we're getting our message and we're sharing value and building relationship with prospects. And that's what it comes down to is like, to sell certain products, if you're selling $1,000 products, $5,000 products, things that are higher ticket, like you need to build relationships with people. Like, especially today, maybe a year ago, 2 years ago, when courses were first really starting to like really catch on, you could have gotten away with just putting some fake facts up there and fake reviews and lying to people and saying, hey, I did this for this person, here's some numbers, and just got to be able to buy in. But today, so many of those bad apples have burned so many people that like everyone's guard is really, really high right now. They're much harder to sell. So you need to have multiple touch points. You need to be able to communicate with these people through groups, through Messenger, through email, through lives, have a kind of multi-content strategy and be omnipresent with these people. That's the only way to sell products consistently and profitably.
Nice. So Unicorn IQ, is that your main holding company? Is that sort of your main company at this point?
So Unicorn IQ is a subsidiary of Unicorn Innovation. So we have